It can be an enjoyable experience to encounter exotic plants and animals in the wild. But if you consider that they arrived through human intervention, you realize that they actually don't belong here. Furthermore, are these new organisms really that beneficial to the natural environment in the Netherlands? Whether accidentally or knowingly introduced, some exotic species can spread unrestricted throughout the country, because their natural predators and competitors are absent. These invasive exotics can steal our food or give us a nasty bite. They can also compete for food with our native animals, which can threaten their existence, particularly if they themselves are a favorite food source. Many native species cannot defend themselves against exotics with their voracious appetites. The invasive exotics take over the habitats of native species. Native birds, such as a nuthatch, lose their usual nesting places. Early in springtime, the exotic Indian ring-necked parakeets have already claimed the nest holes. Invasive exotics also bring new disease risks with them, to which many native animals have no natural defenses. These diseases may also pose a health risk. A bite from the Asian tiger mosquito can cause dengue fever. These threats have dire consequences for the biodiversity in the Netherlands. The establishment of invasive exotics can result in a loss of species diversity. Invasive exotics hereby not only pose a threat to the native flora and fauna, but also human health, social and economic values. Some exotic plants, such as common ragweed, invades crops by releasing a chemical in the soil. This plant also produces large amounts of pollen, which leads to an increase in hay fever and additional medical costs. In the last 10 years, more than 1,000 exotic species have been accidentally or knowingly introduced to the Netherlands, which is equal to the number of species that entered during the previous 500 years period. This is a result of the ever-increasing global trade, with few species intercepted at the border. In comparison to other countries, the Netherlands remains far behind in its approach to invasive species. Any action that is undertaken often occurs when it's already too late. Once invasive species have established, it is difficult to eradicate them and the damage is irreversible. Currently, the government only takes action to a few of the many introduced species once they have already established and spread. This is a waste of effort. Regulating and banning some imports needs to be a priority to ensure the prevention of unwanted exotics. Trade is the largest contributor to this invasion of exotic species in our country. They hitchhike with important products, such as bamboo plants and wooden pallets or used tires, but exotic species are also found elsewhere, such as the ballast water of cargo ships. If they aren't imported accidentally, then they are introduced on purpose, as an exotic pet animal or an aquatic plant for the pond or aquarium. The government must respond to the hitchhiker pathways and work with industry to manage the importation of exotic plants and animals. And to avoid the spread of exotic species already established here, spreading to neighboring countries. The Netherlands has an international responsibility. Stop invasive exotics before it is too late.